Hey everyone, another beautiful day. It's actually Easter here. I'm trying to wrap up this video, but I had to do some preemptive striking before we were able to build this hutch. Took apart a bunch of pallets. I'll show you that here in just a second. Hey, what's up everyone? So we started making some cuts on the rabbit hutch over here, and I totally forgot. I wanted to get some video footage, so I'm gonna get it going. Okay, so just want to bring this over here real quick. So these are all 3x4 pallet slats, and we just cut a bunch of slits in it and then hammer it out. We're notching all of our pieces right here. We're notching all the pieces so it fits together a little bit better, and it's kind of hard to drill through all these really thick boards, and I don't have a bunch of extra long nails, so it's kind of what
screws. Awesome. Well, need to go buy an impact gun. I think that time will be good. Ha ha.
See that? Here we go. Look at tails dancing. Oh, Ryan's getting it too. I'm just using some of these clamp or these brackets I got. They're aluminum. They're a throwaway piece. When some of the material we use doesn't need these for an extension, so I just bring them home, and if I ever need them for anything, I got them, which I do. For this.
Indiana made by her.
Don't.
Ryan's doing the Pain Olympics right now. It's called stretch.
Ah! You gotta get low with it.
Hey everyone, another nice day out here. Just wanted to show you a little bit more on the rabbit hutch. So I put up the two front pieces. I just notched them out. I only got one screw in right now. I'm running out. I gotta go buy some more, but it's enough to hold it. So I got those two pieces in. They're a little bit off. This is a true 3x4 rough cut, so it's a little bit bigger than these other guys. And then in the back there, I got one 2x4 in, and I'm working on getting this other one in. I'm gonna start putting some slats up top. All right, so I got a couple sheets of metal over here on my duck hut. I just kind of put a board here at the end of one sheet, at the end of the other. Right in between, I got 27 inches. So that's the minimum amount I need. I'm probably gonna put one in the center for sure. But here's what I got. I got the slats put up. I just put a little mark right at 27 inches. I'm gonna let these overhang 4 inches. I'm just gonna measure them out and start putting these front ones down real quick. There we go. And some of the shingles up on the side. Pallet slat shingles. I think it looks pretty good. So we are putting some of the shingles on the back here. Look pretty good. Put some slats for screw holes or for screw spots. There we go. Here's the progress. It's looking pretty good. So we're just shooting in a screw up top, just two of them in each slat. That's what the inside looks like. Coming out pretty good. All right, quick video update here. Kind of slacked off. Shingles are complete all the way around, the pallet shingles. I just cut off these guys. They were sticking up. And I got the metal, sheet of metal roofing. I got a couple of them, so see how it goes. Okay. Here we go. It's not screwed down or anything yet, but it's on the roof. So the two panels I have aren't gonna make it to the middle. So we're gonna go ahead and put a green panel in the middle. This guy right here, he's got good ideas.
That looks pretty good, Eric. Yeah. Where'd you shoot that in? Right over the back. Yeah. Nice. Overload kind of sucks there.
should I do?
Cut that off.
Overhang?
Yeah.
Can't lap it?
Tried to, but if I scooch it over, that's too much.
Each one is worth 4 times 11.
It's
crazy.
Strawberry
lemonade
is
kind of
sour.
Is it?
Yeah.
All right, last video here real quick. Got it set up. And I got satin rabbits. This is the blue one. It's the female. It's the black one. It's the male. I got a little water thing set up. We had a couple freezing nights, so they also got dishes. And I just recycled a cat litter tote. Added a couple little pieces, and I seen this was a really good idea. Add a little upright here so I can see my water level compared to the tote. Still gotta make other ones, some other cages, but it's all finished up. I added a couple little supports on both sides. Those little guys, and it's doing pretty good.